Alright, so please explain to me what I'm doing wrong. So, here I am in my airfields group. I'm placing fake field down, orienting it to the right location, right way or whatever. Nah, it doesn't matter, it's close enough. Then I'm creating it as a linked entity. I'm adding planes, and I'll just add one. Unlimited, and I want it to be on the parking here. So hit OK. Looks all good to me. I save it here. Save it as 9. But then when I go into the game itself. Alright, so I'm back. Here I am in the game. I click on the airfield. I choose my plane. Hit start. And then this is what happens. It's like I'm right next to the airfield. But I don't know what's going on. And this is for both sides.